fish on. Took the bottom fly. We'll see if he'll come.
Number three today.
Yeah. I can't believe it. Okay. You stop running. First time I've been into backing.
I told you he was going to go.
Did you see how big he is?
Yeah, he's a pretty good size. 5-6 pounds, probably.
Okay. Well, I got to crank fast enough. So.
Yeah, he's still there.
Oh, he's gonna run.
Yeah. Okay, we're gonna head back down. There he comes again. Keep good pressure on him.
Yeah. Okay.
Whoa!
There's one jumping down there. Coming back.
Quite a few fish in here.
Yeah, there was one jumping down there.
Yeah, he probably kicked him out.
Yeah.
Down here by the time we get down there.
Well, he's right here. He's gonna go under the boat.
Yeah.
Looks like it. I can see how red he is, how pink.
Come on, buddy.
Oh, look at that.
Come on, buddy.
Yay, good job.
Get a picture of him and then bring back.
Okay.
Nice job. That's a nice fish. Good way to fight that fish.
How pink. I'm too high. You
yeah.
Take him. How big is he? You think 20?
Yeah, he's a good
20.
He's a good 5 pounder at least.
20. Beautiful. Thank you.
He's awesome. Wild ones, don't you?
Oh, I love the wild ones.
The way he ran.
My arms are sore.
Say 24 at least, probably 24.
Mm-hmm. Thank you, fish. That was fun. Right before we take out.
Right at the take out.
There he goes.
There he goes. Went under the boat.
All right.
Good job, man.
Thank you.
You bet.
On my single hand.
Yeah.
Zalt, 9'6", and the Polyline.
And your fly.
And my fly. That was the magic fly.
He almost...